I believe I am my best self. My truest self. When I'm with you.
He inspires an anger in me I did not know I possessed. And yet, I find that his good opinion means more to me than anybody else's. How can that be?
It sounds to me as if you are in love with me.
Come on. I had convinced myself that I was destined to remain alone. That I was ill-suited for matrimony.
I don't believe that anybody is truly ill-suited to marriage. Not even you.
I had hoped that when I returned, I would be able to make you a proposal of marriage.